The fake heiress profiled in a popular Netflix show is now out of jail fighting deportation. German national Anna Sorokin was in immigration custody in upstate New York. A jury found her guilty of scamming more than $200,000 from banks and New York socialites back in 2019.